All right, let's go to Billy Dry. Billy, where have you been this afternoon, and what are you seeing right now?
Well, we spent a majority of our day up at Guthrie at exit, the second Guthrie exit, which is Highway 33 and I-35. Kim Passoth and I spent most of the day following up with the storms as they moved through northern Oklahoma County, Logan County, Kingfisher County, those areas, and really watched to make sure there weren't any more hail producers, anything else that could be damaging to homes. We tried to stay on the boundary that the storms just seemed to follow the path right up into northern Oklahoma. And as soon as they got past Logan County, they seemed to dissipate very quickly, which was good, obviously. But there were just heavy rain producers and things like that. Now, what we did do, we took a little trip out towards Kingfisher. And as we got out there, as the storms were collapsing down south, they began producing more heavy rain, lightning-producing storms. And we got into some very heavy rain, and it was coming down in just torrential amounts, lots of cloud-to-ground lightning. And then also, I mean, just lots of flooding on the street. So it made it very difficult for us to drive. As we were coming back down into Edmond to watch the second line that moved through, we actually had to go down to about 35 miles an hour on I-35 as Kim was driving. And it was really difficult to drive. It was tough to stay on the roads because of the wind. But there was also a lot of cloud-to-ground lightning again. So if anyone was out in open fields or around tall buildings or metal light poles, as are common in the city area, it could have been very dangerous. But right now, you can probably see my stream. I'm looking at I-35. It's the southbound and northbound lanes right here at 33rd Street.